Close to the origin point of Variks' distress signal. Those fallen patrols are right where we're going. The campsite. They must be after Variks too. Let's hurry. These fallen had an unfamiliar house symbol. Who are we dealing with? Someone's been staying here. There's traces of darkness energy. It's Bray tech from Eventide, Clovis Bray's Golden Age colony here on Europa. Whoever was here was using it to track Variks too. They must have intercepted the distress signal before we did. Okay, I've got the signal's true origin point now. It's not far. Let's hurry. Must have really done it this time. If we don't get to him first, someone else will. If it's not already too late. Wait. Darkness. It's close. I feel it, but it's different somehow.
Traitor, but a thief. Now, where is it?
Safe from you, yes.
Search the buildings. Find it. Wait!
Eramis, old friend. These powers, they create chaos. They are changing you. This.
Cling to your machine, God. With this power, we make our own fate. Always playing pretend, living in the past. I should have seen it. Make an example of him.
Variks should be just up ahead. There. That's where Variks' signal is coming from. Second, I'm picking up more chatter on the Fallen's comms.
Have them surround the perimeter. The snake does not leave here alive. It will be done, Eramiskel.
Savior, hurry! You must free me. Variks thanks you, and now must hide.
Not so fast. We heard your message. Darkness walks among us. What do you mean?
There is no time. They are coming. Variks asks for your protection once more. I will take shelter inside. Succeed, and Variks will reveal all.